James and I met in the United States playing the music of Anthony Braxton together. Anthony Braxton is a composer and saxophone player from the United States, who's certainly sort of a hero of both of ours and an influence on both of us. And from there, we did a lot more work together playing compositions from James. We just finished up a little tour and recording session with a quartet, our sort of European quartet. And now we're doing some duo things together. So this first set, we're going to be doing lots of improvising, but we're also going to be using some of Anthony Braxton's music. And then the second set, we'll be using some pieces that James has composed. So do enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. music by Anthony Braxton, which I forgot to mention, I also have a, if people even listen to CDs anymore, I made a CD not long, a couple years ago of Anthony Braxton's music, and Nathan and I played together with Anthony, and so we were inspired to kind of put together a set of music of his work, which is what you heard from the first half. The second half, what we're doing now, this is we were just on tour as a quartet with a saxophone and drums, and we recorded all that music a couple days ago, and now we were able to add a duo concert here as a part of my trip over here from New York.
Does it have to have a point?
Okay, it doesn't have to have a point. The point is now we're going to play it, and now you kind of know sort of what will happen, which says more than nothing for us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
have one more for you, and this is a pretty one, so.
So grab your sweetie by the hand.
Thank you. Thank you.